You know, Matthew chapter 13, verses 40 through 43. There are true and false believers in the church today. But we as believers should not be judged, because only Christ is qualified to make the judgment. Judgment is for Christ to make. If we as Christians don't stop judging, if we continue to be judged, we shall be judged also. Judge not, that you be judged. Oh, church, judge not. Do you be judged? Let the weak and the test all go together. Let the weak and the test all grow together. Jesus, at his second coming, and the host of angels will judge and separate. Jesus and his angels will separate.
www.notoriousdesigns.com for award-winning graphics and web designer. Check out www.notoriousdesigns.com. You're listening to Howcee Production Gospel, Blog Talk Radio, www.blogtalkradio.com. Howcee Production Gospel, we are your internet radio. Good evening, good morning, whatever time it is, wherever you are, God is right there with you. You're listening to Howcee Production Gospel, Blog Talk Radio. You can find us all over the internet at www.blogtalkradio.com/Howcee-production-gospel. We are your internet radio station. Sit back and relax and enjoy more of Howcee Production Gospel, Blog Talk Radio.
Yes, there is one thing my soul longs for is to